to do patient monitoring. It's used in the education vertical, for students can log into the classroom without being in the classroom.
Oh yeah.
And it can use it to any number of places where you want to be, you know, at two places at once. It's robotic, highly mobile, so you can drive around the whole floor. It's a 12-hour battery, has a rechargeable base. It can dock into the base.
And charging docks.
Absolutely.
There's a $1,200 yearly annual service fee as well, and that takes care of the software, the iCloud service.
All the annual maintenance stuff. These are out today, you can buy them. 4G LTE version, and you can, there's also Wi-Fi version available where there's no 4G coverage. So Verizon's 4G powers it well. It works under 1 Mbps. So it's so cool. The application is designed, it has a dynamic coding, video codecs, so a bit dependent based on the throughput available in the link. It can adjust itself, it can bring you the optimal performance of transmitting the picture and video, right? But it works very well under 1 Mbps.